Google Chrome. It's the most popular web browser today. If you want to install the Google Chrome, we can easily install on Windows devices as well as Mac devices. So you are here to install on the Windows devices. The Google Chrome is a open source software, so that help us to browse the internet. Okay. By default, Windows has installed with Internet Explorer. So here we can download the Google Chrome with the help of Internet Explorer. So then we can use the Google Chrome later. Okay, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon, so you will get new video notifications at first. Okay, without wasting time, let's jump to the tutorial. To install the Google Chrome, open Internet Explorer. To open that, go to the Windows search bar and search for Internet Explorer or Microsoft Edge. So let me open the Microsoft Edge. Here in the URL section, you need to type Chrome download, then press enter, and in the search results, we got bunch of results. There you will find www.google.com. Then click on the Google Chrome download. Once you head into the google.com, there you will find download Chrome. Click on that. Yes, if you found any errors, just skip them and say keep. Now open the downloaded folder. Let me copy this installable file into the desktop. So this is the installable file. It is not an application right now, so we need to install from this. So right click on that and select open, then hit on the run. Now make sure you have connected with the internet, because it requires internet to download the files. Okay, it's installing now after downloaded few files. Yeah, it automatically launched. Now we have installed the Chrome successfully on Windows 10 device. So once you installed, we don't need that Chrome setup.exe file, because after installation it is no longer needed. So then delete that by hitting the delete button. Now you can find the Google Chrome on the desktop. So this is the one we have installed, and right click on that and select pin to taskbar. So by doing this, you can pin the Google Chrome onto the taskbar. Then you can open directly from the taskbar. Then hit on the three dot here, then select settings. Then in the search settings, search for default. Then you'll find bookmarks and settings. So click on that. There you can import the all settings from your Microsoft Edge. Then import. Then once you have imported, say done and close the window. So that's it, friends. This is how we can install Google Chrome on your Windows 10 devices. Hope you like this video. Please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. I will meet you in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.